Hi, I'm Nick. I'm the composer for Dick Figures the Movie. The hard part about Dick Figures is the many different styles of music that's in the show. There's everything from classical, electronic, dubstep, rock, hip-hop, and to be honest, almost every style that's out there. The way I create my music is with a program called Logic Pro. I use a MIDI keyboard to input all the notes into the computer, which are playing each part. The process starts with a meeting with Zach and Ed called Spotting, where we discuss the musical direction of each scene. Then, I begin work on creating specific themes for each character. Red and Blue have a soaring, uplifting theme, while the Raccoon's theme is much more powerful, filled with drums and staccato strings. Having a theme is important because we want the audience to subconsciously know how to feel about the characters at any given time. I start with a piano temp track for each instrument. This way I can hear the composition before separating the parts into their own instruments. When the piano piece is complete, it sounds something like this. This way I can hear the composition before separating the parts out into their own instruments. The strings, the woodwinds, the brass, and the drums. Next, I split up the piano track into different instruments. The drum section comes first, which we always try to make sound as big and loud as possible to add power to the scene. Followed by the violins, cellos, and basses, which are usually playing the melody. I then split the remaining pieces into the brass section, which are playing counter melodies to the main melody. With a little bit of tweaking, the result sounds something like this. We then move into a process called mixing. Each instrument is blended with reverb, compression, delay, and other effects that glue everything together and bring all the pieces to life. The goal is to try and balance the volume levels of each track against each other so they play in harmony. The music is then sent back to Ed and Zach for approval and notes. More bass, they say. Once the notes are addressed and the changes are made, the final step of the process is mastering, which makes the music as loud and as clean as possible. It's the final coat of polish before the track is done. The other type of music in the movie is electronic compositions. Instead of soaring themes, it's all about the beat. Most action sequences in the movie have major elements of electronica, and most importantly, they needed to be up-tempo to match the action-packed pace of the scene. Creating these beats starts with the drum kit. The drums are the bones of a song and keeps the beat driving forward and gives energy to the scene. Next comes all the synthesizers which sit on top of the drums. I'll pick several different sounds, blend them together to create different melodies, because that's what people are going to remember. Music, like everything in animation, is a process. It takes lots of trial, error, and revision before we arrive at something we're happy with. We want the music to heighten the emotion and be another element of telling the story. When it's all said and done, there'll be 60 minutes of brand new, original music to accompany the movie.